stop action here at the final table. Mike raises to 400,000 chips. Drawn folded, sound high.
They're all in.
And Kai puts his all in. And Richard folded, all night. Edgar folded. Now on the big line coin. And he folds. Action goes around to the original razor. Mike asks for a count. It's taken the 400,000. And Kai went all in for 1,480,000 chips. And Mike makes the call. Showdown here. Kai is all in for a tournament life with ducks, pocket twos. Deuces, Mike making the correct call here with pocket sevens. So Mike is ahead with a pair of sevens. And pocket deuces for Kai. All in for a tournament life. Let's see the clock. And the flop, ace in the window, 10-10, range, two diamonds, ace 10-10. The players have four diamonds. Let's see the 10 card.
Seven!
10 card is another 10. Four half, four seven.
Oh, yeah, that's my river.
That's it, only as an ace will split the flop. Let's see the river card. Ace or 10, actually. And nine of diamonds on the river. We're going to lose five. Understand? In seventh place, we have Kyle. Give him a round of applause. Come on, more nice than that, please. Seventh place for the Asia Poker Championship final table. We are down to six players. Six players remaining. Minimum payout now is at 650,000 pesos.